Peugeot Type 54. The Peugeot Type 54 was an all-new model made in 1903. Producing 250 units in less than a year, it was Peugeot's first considerable production effort. Front engine design with rear-wheel drive, made possible by a driveshaft, was in its second year of use at Peugeot. With a new 652cc engine, 5 bhp, 3.7 kilowatts, was available. The Type 54 was a lightweight, compact runabout that seated two, which meant a maximum speed of 40 km per hour, 25 miles per hour,